What kind of music are you guys going to be playing in the locker room before you go out there and play that big game on Sunday?
We play a whole bunch of different stuff. It's mostly rap. We got, you know, Marshawn's. We got a lot of Bay music getting played. You know, it's always Rick Ross. You got Meek Mill. A lot. Most of those guys that really get you pretty fired up.